Well, he was heading into Boston in a big long diesel truck. It was his first trip to Boston. He was having lots of luck. He was heading the wrong direction down a one-way street in town. This is what he said when the police chased him down.
He said, give me 40 acres and I'll turn this rig around. It's the easiest way I have found. Some guys can turn it on a dime or turn it right downtown. But I need 40 acres to turn this rig around. We finally found where to unload. He had a dreadful shock. His trailer pointed to the road and his cab right to the dock. And as he looked around, through his tears he made this sound. He said, give me 40 acres and I'll turn this rig around. Oh, give me 40 acres and I'll turn this rig around. It's the easiest way I have found. Some guys can turn it on a dime or turn it right downtown. But I need 40 acres to turn this rig around. Finally got unloaded, he was glad to leave the town. He was very, very happy going back to Alabama. But up ahead he saw a sign, said you are northward bound. He said, give me 40 acres and I'll turn this rig around. Oh, give me 40 acres and I'll turn this rig around. It's the easiest way I have found. Some guys can turn it on a dime or turn it right downtown. But I need 40 acres to turn this rig around. He was driving down the right lane when ahead he saw a sign. And he had to make a left turn, but he couldn't get in line. And as the tears were streaming down his cheeks, they all heard him yell, give me 40 sticks of dynamite and I'll blow this thing to give me 40 acres and I'll turn this rig around. It's the easiest way I have found. Some guys can turn it on a dime or turn it right downtown. But I need 40 acres to turn this rig around. Oh, give me 40 acres and I'll turn this rig around. It's the easiest way I have found. Some guys can turn it on a dime or turn it right downtown. But I need 40 acres, I need 40 acres, I need 40 acres to turn this rig around.